on right now.
You got one of the wires backwards. Let it swap your two red wires.
It's the way you did it.
I'm just gonna swap your two red wires on the front.
Okay. You put chain case fluid in it?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
It's something to do with your drive line. Belt's too tight. Way too tight. Yeah. Fucking hot out. These windshields put a lot of pressure on visor.
You have the tool.
definitely got a vibration.
Yeah.
Pick it up. Belt is screaming tight. Way too tight. Huh? What do you push this button to shut it off?
Come on. good?
Thank you.
through there about 90 miles an hour. Huh? How many shrimp did you put?
One. Well, let me get out of the trail here. Your roller's right there and it rides on that Helix.
There's only two rollers.
What the fuck do you suppose it would be?
I don't know, but
I don't know.
This one. Yeah. I think next year I'm gonna quit my job in the one arm and just ride.
Thank you.
Now whatever that is ain't good. It probably bolt broke them bolts. Huh?
But she's hot right now.
Yeah, I'll go get the trailer. Get the keys.
Do you want to see about
yeah. Hey, Cooper.
Hey, what are you doing?
How do we get to Trailside from Newport? We're right by Route 7. We need some tools. Can you help us out?
Yep, you're by Route 7?
Well, not Route 7. I don't know. The Moosehead Trail, yeah. We unloaded right there by the Ford dealership, and we're having some trouble. Head north.
No, don't head north. Head north. Go past where you turn up to go to the parking lot.
Yeah.
And just beyond there on the right, there's a trail called the Sebastian Cook Loop Trail.
Okay.
And go out that trail a little way, and you'll see there's a big trail cut to your right up to the job.
All right, so bring you across from the other side of the road. Okay, I'll find it. All right, Chad's way back there at the intersection. His secondary clutch is all fucked up.
Oh, that's good.
Okay, cool, thanks.
Yeah.
say 84 west? I'm in a big cornfield right now.
You're in a big cornfield?
Yeah. Yeah, I went across, headed toward Newport, then I took that right. No, like probably heading north. I don't even know where you guys are in Newport.
We're like almost across from Barney Ford.
Oh, you are?
Yep.
Well, then I probably went too far.
I would say you went too far. I'll ride out to the where the trail comes up here and meet you.
Okay.
Alright.
Thanks, bud.
Thank you.
I went way too far.
Could you
I know, he does. He's always last minute. Hey, I'm coming right now!